While we wait for baseball to return, one MLB player will be waiting on his health to improve. Today, Orioles outfielder Trey Mancini published a letter in the Players Tribune titled, "I'm So Lucky." Mancini was diagnosed with stage 3 colon cancer in early March. Just 6 days after his diagnosis, his tumor was removed and he started chemotherapy 2 weeks ago. The treatment is expected to last 6 months. Mancini says that if baseball returns in 2020, it will probably be without me.